Did you know that Klaus is the first traditionally hand-drawn animated movie to make use of volumetric lighting and texturing to give it a more 3D-like look?
Attached? I thought they were attached. I would never in a million years have done what I just did if I didn't think these were attached.